put a moratorium on
I recessed
utility
the meeting.
Shutoffs.
I recessed.
Also not within your power, and the attorney has held that that's true. You came up with new rules at the beginning of the meeting, and then you didn't even want to follow the rules that you came up with.
And you should have on that.
I don't care anything about this. Does we should have been talking about this last week.
Can we?
We cut off people's utilities this week and made them pay what could have been their last check to us to turn their lights on in a global health pandemic. But you don't care about that, and you didn't want to meet. But every other year, you go around and beg people for their votes.
Can we explain
the reason? You care more about your relationship with that guy than you care about the relationship with the people who don't go to work in this building.
Order, you are done. You are done. You're done. Disrespectful.
It's disrespectful is what you've done to the working people in this city.
I didn't do anything.
You failed to act.
I didn't do anything.
When you're a leader, you failed to act. You said you didn't do anything. You failed to act. Point. We could have banned large gatherings. We